Chances are you don't know a porcupine cuter than Quinn. And Quinn's little chews to boot. Who knew an apple could be so good?